up, family and friends? I'm back with another reaction video for Heezy Jenga. I didn't watch the teaser for it, but it doesn't matter. And as you can see, I'm wearing my headphones because I realized this is the only way I could speak a bit louder and not have my voice covered over by the soundtrack in the background. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Okay, he's playing a piano on... I don't even call that. Even hip hop like. Are we getting hip hop or we what? Oh, he's fighting a flower. Poor flower. Oh my god. That look. The way she's looking over. Oh. Jenga because everything's stacked up across from each other. Yeah, this is a really unique style. I would assume like a really poppy. It's actually not that pop, it's really hip hop. Yeah, she looks a little bit like Guyan. Do you guys think she looks like Guyan? Hey, you've got a bear? I've got a bear on my shirt too. I like how she has blue contacts. I'm really chilled with this song, it's really relaxing. Oh, who's this guy? Gecko. Gecko? Gecko. I can't even pronounce his name. Oh, dude, he's got a... She's got a tattoo on his thumb. I wonder what this says. This song is not even a dancey song, eh? It's not at all. Hence why unique. This is a song I'll listen to when I'm chilling at the bar. When I'm trying to relax myself after a busy day. That vocal is really nice. Is this like 70s? 70s, hey, how like when girls used to wear gloves and stuff because they don't want to get their hands dirty. She really reminds me of Guyan. Hey, that's Ferrari. Old school Ferrari car. Have to be the 70s, I reckon. 70s? Were cars invented around the 70s? That's not Jenga, that's Tetris! That block flying down. Yeah, that is Tetris, mate. The music should be doo 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 doo. Oh no, she's ruining him half-hearting. She must be a noob. That was like a clear shot to go inside. Come on, this song should be called Tetris, not Jenga. What do you guys think about it? I really liked it. Jenga. It's really chilled, as I said. I like how it's in like the 70s, 80s, old school Ferraris. And, but yes, my main criticism about the song would be that they should name it Tetris and not Jenga. What do you guys think? Comment down below, tell me what you guys think. Subscribe to my channel, share to your friends, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys next time. This is Hung Up. Cheers.